talking about. Just what I came after. Oh, you nut. Like 7 pounds?
Oh, yeah, we got somebody.
Oh my God! Oh shit! Ah! Ah! Got it! Holy crap! Oh.
Guys, today I am wading in an ice-cold smallmouth stream with a series of ice-cold springs in it. I got everything waterproofed in my backpack with a minimum of tackle, and I'm doing where I just wade in the water, fish from the water. Fishing for pickerel, smallmouth, largemouth, and goggle eye. Oh, I got one. Not a bad one either. Smallmouth. Wow, it had a minnow flew out of its mouth. Whoa. Little sucker fish flew out of this guy's mouth. That's strange. All right, first fish of the day. The lure I am using, guys, is a missile swim bait in the color, it's called Bombshell. It dang near glows in the dark. I tested it last night. It doesn't glow, but it's damn close. Real bright chartreuse with kind of a bluish gray bottom, clear. 3.5 inches with a swim bait jig head, quarter ounce. And these things, I caught a crappie on it in the first minute that I used it last night. So I already have some good confidence in it. All right, first fish of the day, smallmouth. Probably about 10 inches. There he is again. Got him. All right. Another smallie. Small one, but hey, this bait is working, that's all that matters. All right, a little small now. The it's at least 50% of the time it will get off when they do that.
There we go, I got a big one. There we are. Oh, he's jumping, he's trying to get off. Keeping him down, keeping him down. Keeping it down. This is my nicest one of the day. Oh, there was a big one following it too. He was actually two of them, three of them. Whoa, one of them was completely rubbing against two big smallmouth right below me. They were actually rubbing his body, swimming right against him. Wow, that is so cool. Well, I know there's two more fish to be caught out of here. Now that ain't bad. That's a beautiful male smallmouth here, guys. Beautiful pattern. What a beauty. Yes. On the missile. Good lure so far, guys. Really liking them. And it's in crystal clear water where chartreuse is not even necessary, but it doesn't seem to matter. Look at that. What a beauty. Nice smallmouth, guys. Guys, we know there's two more smallmouth in this hole, at least, because they were following it. Let's see what happens. I turned him loose behind me on purpose. Oh, I got one. Oh, it's a nice goggle eye, I think. Nope, smallie. Ah, maybe not. It's a largemouth. I really didn't think I'd get one back in here, guys. It's only 2 feet deep. These bass will really surprise you where they are located. When they don't have many options. All right. They will be in shallow water. Oh, yeah. Not bad. Not bad at all. Swim bait prevails once again. Nice little largemouth, guys. Yeah. I'm gonna get her back in. Having a good day so far. Here we go. Ooh, it's a big one. There we go. Yeah. Nice small. Okay, he's good. Same one I had earlier, but I doubt it. Nice smallmouth. All right. another one. As soon as it hit the water, guys.
Oh, yeah.
He's another one that didn't start fighting until I got him way over here. Oh, my God. It's bigger. Whoa. We're talking 2.5 pounder here. There we go. Oh, it's a monster. For this river, it's about as big as they get. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's trying to torpedo. Trying, isn't he? Wow. Ooh, he's got a bad sore on his gill plate. I don't know what's wrong with him. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Didn't destroy my swim bait anyway. Good deal. That's what I'm talking about, guys. Yeah. His gill plate's got moss on it. It's all it is. No big deal. Nice. Another 2 pounder here. Beauty. Finally, ended up being 2 for 2. I've officially had a good day, even if it's bad the rest of the day. That is awesome. Whew. Yes. They're stacked up over there on this series of logs. There's like 4 logs that lay across, and you gotta reel it in really fast to keep it above them. As soon as it hits the water, you just gotta jet it over. And they're hiding in there. It's not that deep, about 5 or 6 feet. But it's real shady back there. Typical There we go. Yes. 3 of them following. Wow.
My goodness, are they curious? Yep. There's 3 more I know is in here. My goodness, guys. I'm gonna get on the worst line on this spook cone. Get up here in these weeds. That's a little guy compared to the last 2, but. Still having a lot of fun. I just went through like an hour of dead holes that didn't really have anything in them. And it's all it takes is to get to a magic couple holes to have a good day. Where you'll catch 5 or 6 fish out of each one, guys. Now you just gotta keep walking and walking. There we go, I got one. Hey, hey.
Oh, it's a largemouth too. Oh.
I'm sure he just got
water on the lens. He went nuts. My goodness.
2 feet of water, guys.
What's good about this area is there is no spotted bass. There are very few in this area. Too far up river. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to go over here and make sure I'm gonna have to wipe my lens off after this fish.
He may not have got it, but it sure looked like it. Much as he splashed.
Nice little largy there. Oh yeah. Real nice.
Swim bait once again, every single fish today. I'm really liking it. It's a nice largemouth. Nice little creek largemouth.
got him. Oh my God. This is big, whatever it is, guys. I don't know. I don't know yet. Oh, whoa, it's a big pickerel. Yes. Stay on there. I haven't caught one of these since November. 10 months. And there was another one following it. Man. Oh. Yes, I'm going way over because I'm going to have to get pliers with him. Yes, a pickerel. Not a bad one either. He's a good 18-incher. Yes. Sweet. All right, chain pickerel, guys. Oh, yeah. I ain't going to measure it, but he's right at 18. And I didn't need the pliers, amazingly. Good deal, guys. Crazy any second. I've been wanting one. Beautiful fish. I know there's another one over there because I just seen him. All right, first pickerel since November. 10 months. Cool. He's wore down. Got one. All right, Smalley. We're using this current to their advantage today. Another Smalley on the swim bait. Largemouth and pickerel. There we go. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Smalley. There we go. Nice. Not bad. Not big, but not bad. Oh, yeah.
I'm on my third and last of these swim baits. One just got destroyed and one got the tail bit off. Now I'm on my last one. Really dark, Smalley. I'm right below the confluence of that big spring that comes in, so the water's
a lot swifter through here, a lot deeper.
And a lot colder. This is as clear water gets, full of grass and plants. There's a turtle. I seen a big bass swim by. You talk about clean water. Very clean. There's a bluegill in front of me. No, it's a small pickerel. We're talking gin clear. It don't get any clearer than this. That's how clear it is.
Got him. Pickerel. All right. Oh, man.
There he is. Pickerel.
All right.
He just darted out right at the last second there. Little guy, but hey. Made it worth walking in here anyway. I can't tell if it's a grass or chain yet.
chain pickerel, guys. Little bitty one, about 9-10 inches, but hey, it's a fish. All right, cool little critter. There we go. Might be a pickerel, guys. I'm thinking so, because this is in the spring. Yep. Little bitty guy, but it's a pickerel. I knew they'd be right here. All right, a little bigger than the last one. That's pickerel number 3. One more bass to end the day with. I could get one more on the way. I'm getting close to the where she's picking me back up. Little largemouth. Still I used that same lure the whole day. Didn't do real great, but I didn't do bad either. Alright. Finally. Hey, I got all 4 kinds I was after today, guys. I wanted to catch smallmouth, largemouth, pickerel, and goggle-eye. And I got all 4. Now, that's rare. But I finally did. I finally got a goggle-eye. Right at the very end. Awesome. Not too bad of one either. So cool.